Major European cities report a mass influx of British tourists as panic starts to spread across the United Kingdom. Her Majesty's Passport Office is forced to shut down due to increased passport demands.
We'll be right back.